Hello, everyone. It is time for the next part of our stream today. Little MLB The Show 17. It was brought to my attention that a lot of people don't know the rules of baseball and would like to learn. So that's exactly what we're going to do here today, at least for the first 30 to 45 minutes. I'm joined by Brandon Jones for now.
For the next 5 seconds, then I'm going back inside.
5 seconds. I know Brad will be here. We're going to battle in a retro mode because I've been trying to get a retro mode going with the Allies for a while now. It's finally going to happen. But we're going to go over the rules of baseball. We are the Dodgers versus the Giants.
Nice.
What stadium should we play in? Should we do, like, Cubs? Just Wrigley Field? Dodgers, Giants? Random? Like, playing in their stadium? Where are they?
Sure.
There it is. Wrigley Field. Let's do it.
Chicago. What is the basketball?
So, I'm going to assume...
Kershaw's leading. We're in good shape.
Yeah. I'm going to assume you, the viewer, knows zero about the game. That's
safe.
I'm going to tackle this.
Nice.
So, there's a starting pitcher... Everyone else are relievers, okay? Relievers can come into the game at any time, but you can only bring in a player once. Once they go out, they can't come back in.
Right.
So you can't, like, keep bringing them in and out. It's like, once you're out of the game, you're out of the game. But you choose a starting pitcher, and then your lineup is nine people. Nine people in the order. There's left field, center field, right field, third base, shortstop, second base, first base, pitcher, catcher. Now, I'm a baseball purist. I like the National League. I'm a Dodgers fan. I grew up with my dad, who used to call the American League the Junior Circuit, if you will. So in the American League, chat, there's two leagues. Each league has 15 teams. Divided into American League West, Central, and East. National League West, Central, and East. You have to win your division. So Dodgers are in National League West. They have to win the National League West to go to the playoffs.
Right.
There's 162 games in the season. It seems like a lot, but they do play every single day, just about. And... baseball is a game of numbers. It's about the grind, and that's why I love it. It's not, I compare it to football where there's only 16 weeks.
It's all or nothing.
It's all or nothing.
This one pass has way more significance, which I've had a lot of people in my day, football fans, talk down to baseball because they're like, so many games. It's like every time I watch a game, why do I care what's happening right now? Because it's just like a penny in the ocean, you know?
It's insane, though, when the season comes down to it, how close it always is, you know, coming down to the last few games. I think last season there were like two or three playoff games to get into the playoffs because there were all these ties. There's also the wild card team, in addition to the West, Central, and East. The wild card is the best second place team in the league. So the best second place AL and the best second place in the NL. The difference with the AL and the NL is in the National League, the pitcher actually bats like they should because they're a player on the team. Right. They're a player on the field. In the American League, there's this thing called the designated hitter. It's just some guy you hire that sits on the bench the entire game and comes up to bat when he feels like it three or four times a game. Ridiculous rule. I hate it. Can't stand it. Down with the DH. We're getting right into it.
I'm going to take all of the questions in chat at face value. I think it's gone now, but somebody asked about the shortstop. Because it seems weird. You got third base, second base, first base. Why do you need this extra player in there? I'm sure you have a craftier answer than I do, but like when you're fielding, it's just bounce. Like you need to, like that guy can't stand in the middle. You got that huge gap between third and second and first. So you need that other player to offset the second baseman. So that's so the second baseman is going to be standing between first base and second base. Your shortstop is going to be standing between second and third.
That's also one thing.
Because that ball goes real fast when it's when it's flying up past the pitcher's mound.
That's one thing I might not get into as much is why things are the way they are.
Sure.
You know?
Why ask why?
Like baseball to me is a perfect game. You know, if after this explanation of the rules, if you are further interested, Jones will definitely attest to this.
I will say, yeah.
You can further look into Ken Burns'
Excellent baseball documentary.
But
one thing that Ken touches on that I'm going to touch on, and then I'm going to go back inside. Amanda's not feeling well. Amanda, a little under the weather.
Me too.
Which, for a voice actor, is, you know,
death.
Career destroying.
Death.
It's like, well, I guess I just don't work for a week and a half. A favorite MLB team, the Los Angeles Dodgers, until all time. Fernando Valenzuela for life. But the one thing that I thought was the most fascinating takeaways from Ken Burns, you can jump right in. I don't remember the actual distance between the pitcher's mound and home base.
I think it's
like
90 or 60.
But it's like it's not a flat number like that. It's like 62 or something. It's like a really weird number. And when they first created it was kind of an arbitrary number at the same time. Like, they didn't do tests. Yeah. You know, they weren't like, we'll try it at this distance, and we'll try it at this distance. They just kind of drew on a napkin and just, the first, like, field ever built was that distance, and we've never gone back on it. And scientists now, with all the technology we have, how fast a human being can throw a fastball, how fast a human being can react to a fastball. And keep in mind, this is all based on humans. So, like, things that was unproven at the time that they set up that distance, we found that that is the perfect distance. That if you literally moved that back a foot or shortened it a foot, it would destroy baseball. Like, it would, like, the person batting either would like, I can't hit that. Like, I literally, like, the moment I can tell that that's going to be inside or outside, even if I swung hard as I could right at that moment, I wouldn't be able to connect in time to get it in between, the first base and the third base line. If it was too far,
I would
hit everything. Like, the pitcher couldn't do anything. It would not be difficult. And so we just lucked out.
good.
Once the science caught up to actually examining, like, why the hell is it this distance? They realized we can't change it because the game has been built around it.
That's so good.
So, fascinating. I'll be back.
That's excellent.
Come on, Seth. Have a good game.
Thanks, Jones. All right, chat. Now we're going to get into the actual game other than the divisions and all that. So, Jackie Robinson Day, baby. Everybody's wearing 42. The only number that's retired baseball-wide. You cannot wear 42. Unless, of course, it's Jackie Robinson Day. So, baseball. You get... Okay, the square right there. Where the catcher is, that is the strike zone. The strike zone is the home plate. You see how it's over the plate right there? You have to throw the ball over the plate, but not too low and not too high. Now, it's the umpire's job to really, you know, dictate this imaginary space, this imaginary strike zone, if you will. He's the one who's going to be calling balls and strikes. He's a human. You know, so he's going to get it right probably 98% of the time, 97, because he is an umpire. He's probably been in the biz for 30 years like they all have. But, you know, they will miss him. Now, pitchers, 4 balls is a walk. If you throw it outside of the strike zone, it's a ball. So if you get 4 of those, it's a walk, and you advance to first base. 3 strikes and you're out. Everyone knows that. 3 strikes, you're out. So let's get right into it. Now, there's different pitch types. There's fastballs, obviously. Pitchers have curveballs, which are slower, but they drop. They have, like, a drop-off. They have change-ups, which will slow the ball down. You want to keep the hitters guessing. You want to throw fastballs and change-ups so the hitter doesn't know what the speed of the ball. You know, if he in his brain is thinking a 90-mile-an-hour fastball is coming, but then a 70-mile-an-hour changeup is coming, he's going to swing in front of that. So let's get right into it. I don't know what the deal is meter. There we go.
He takes a cold strike one.
We want this classic pitch stuff.
Wind up and the 0-1. And that slider's almost in the dirt.
How is the volume?
Degrees this afternoon.
I don't know how to turn Jones's TV down.
I hope it says.
There we go. Cool.
And he'll just fight.
So it's a foul, right? That counts as a strike, chat. Now this is kind of confusing and weird. He fouled it off. He can do that. That counts as a strike, but you can't be out on a foul unless the person catches it. So if you have two strikes, you can keep fouling the ball off into foul ground territory. These lines. These are the foul lines. You have to hit the ball in between, in this line. Or else it's foul. If you hit out here, this is all foul ground territory. You can foul them off, you know, two strikes. You can't like, oh, it's a foul ball, strike three, you're out. No. But you can pop it up and somebody will catch it. This is all safe territory here. Hit the ball anywhere. If you hit it over here, it's a home run, obviously. If you hit this foul pole, if you hit the foul pole, that's a home run. No, a home run is not game ending. There are 9 innings. The home team is always in the bottom of the inning. They get the advantage. They go second. They're in the bottom. If the home team is winning in the 9th, they don't need to do the bottom of the 9th because they're already winning. So here's Wrigley Field. Just a beautiful stadium. Beautiful stadium. I sat up here. They remodeled it a little bit, actually. Wrigley Field, though. Absolutely beautiful. All right, so here we go. If you have any questions, chat, I'll try to get
the
to them.
1-2 pitch. And another foul ball.
Another foul ball. We're giving him the curve.
Another 1-2 delivery. And this one's tapped foul.
Calling him off.
In the dirt, but swung on and missed. Grandall gathers. And he makes
That's an interesting play, chat. If you strike out, but the catcher drops the ball, you have a chance to get to first. That's one of those weird rules. Weird thing. Catcher drops the ball on a strikeout. They can throw to first. Those are some advanced rules there. Not really the basics. Doesn't really happen very often. What about stealing bases? You can steal whenever the hell you want. Speaking of Jackie Robinson Day, the man stole home numerous times. And then bam. So he has to get to first there so I can just tag the base. He's out. I don't have to tag the runner. He's trying to get to first. I tag the base. Now, we're going to get into some tricky stuff here. So, first base, you can just tag it. Now, if there's a runner on first base, okay? How do I explain this? This is hard. How do I explain this? Okay. It'd be easier if, like, when people are on base, we'll talk about it. We'll talk about it.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Swing and a miss just behind a lively fastball.
Well, Matt, as advertised, he's broke out with a good fastball. He likes to pitch out the fastball, but this was in the mid-90s. We'll see him be aggressive most of this game with that fastball.
I'm looking healthy? Great. I think it was the Star Wars trailer. And that medicine is kicking in.
pitch swung on and hit popped in the up. Air. Peterson has a read
see,
on it.
Just catch that. Bam. Retires the side. Got it. All right, that was the top of the first. Now we're going to the bottom of the first.
Left-handed hitter Andrew Tolles. They lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Andrew Tolles.
Slapped hard the opposite way. But he'll hardly need to move out there in left. As this
right to him. Right to him.
Check out how the hometown Dodgers line up in this one. How do they go about taking down their big rival, Harold?
Well, Matt, they got a great pitcher on the mound. So to me, my philosophy changes when I know he's throwing. I only need a couple runs. So I get that leadoff guy on. I may move him up and drive in a run every time I get an opportunity. And then it just relaxes him on the mound as well, knowing he's got a couple runs.
Can you explain the righty-lefty batter-pitcher deal in regards to strategy? So left-handed pitchers are usually more prized because they're left-handers are more rare. A lefty on a righty, it's just the way you see the ball coming out of the hands that makes it better. So you want to do those matchups when available. You'll bring a righty in on a lefty. Left-handed hitters, since most of the pitchers are right-handed, they have a slight advantage. Yeah, it's basically it. It's just the way you see the ball.
This is hit high in the air and pretty deep.
Go!
Parker on the move. He holds it in without any trouble, and there are two away.
My favorite baseball snack is Dodger dog, obviously.
Justin Turner, no one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first. Hit hard back up the middle.
There it is, base hit.
So Adrian Gonzalez will get a chance to bat here following the two-out base hit.
Well, that's good hitting.
Oh, yeah, I don't know why it's doing this crap.
Right, you're looking at it.
Auto base running?
Let's take it right.
Like, what? Veteran? We're veterans? Where the hell's base running? Assist? Auto or assist only? Okay. Sure. We're veterans? Okay.
Back at him. Adrian. Nice one.
So he's on first, right?
Gonzalez.
He can steal. Wait, where'd my runner go? Oh, that was... Oh, because it's that play. Okay. Let me hit one.
Here's Adrian now, as he will take a fastball in there at the knees for strike one.
Okay. So he's leading off, right? Now, earlier, when I said you get a hit, you can throw it to first, you just step on the bag. That's not the case anymore, right? Now, to get this runner out, you're going to have to tag him. You're going to have to tag him with the ball. But he can steal anytime he wants. So he can steal, run to second. They're going to have to tag him, though. It's going to be tough, you know. Turner, not the fastest person, so I probably won't try to steal. Now, there's this thing called a double play, which is the most lethal play in all of baseball. So if I got to ground out, you know, to Crawford over here, Crawford could throw to second before Turner gets there, then throw to first. And it would be two outs. So, baseball is a hard game to explain, kind of. Yeah. So he could tag him. But if the ball's in play, because this runner has nowhere to go, he has to advance. Okay? Because first base is taken. First base is taken. So if the ball is in play, the runner has to advance. Now, if Turner, for example, was at second, okay, and the ball was hit, he could stay there if he wanted to because first base is open. So it's kind of like moving the line around, you know? First base is taken. You got to advance. You got to move up. Okay. Yeah, take knowing the rules of baseball for granted.
I'm set with the 0-1. This is hit sharply to the left
there
side.
There it is.
A leap, but he can't bring it down. Base hit.
All right, move him up.
Take a look at this again in slow motion. He tracks this thing all the way, gets his hands quickly through the zone.
And it's just watching it. You know, you watch
just how they draw it up.
You watch a couple full nine-inning games, you'll get it.
Into the box, Logan Forsythe.
Oh my God, why'd I swing at that? That was ball one.
Comes up empty, it's strike one. He's ready for his first at-bat of this early season contest.
I like big league chew, Swordfish. Bubblegum.
Hard hit ball to second.
See, there it is. He just throws the first. Got me. Three outs. Why did I swing that? Because I thought it was going to be a strike.
Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford. The early season batting line well above 300 coming into this one, so he'll look to keep that kind of success going. And he'll take strike one on the fastball, registering at 93 that time. Now a ball sprayed foul into the seats near
foul.
Into the windup.
It's all about strategy, you know. I have him 0-2. That's a pitcher's count. You can waste a couple pitches. You can throw a couple balls to try to get him to swing at some junk out of the strike zone. Whereas, you know, I throw a couple balls, I give him a hitter's count, right, like 2-0, then I have to come in the strike zone or else I risk walking him. See, 2-0. So now I've got to come inside. This is a hitter's count. There it is.
Takes a look at one catching the outside corner. No score here as we play inning number two. 2-2.
Oh, he's got that beautiful 12-6 curveball, doesnn't he? It's part of what
I love. Giancarlo Stanton, he's so intense.
He has a lot of
Hunter Pence is a giant, so I don't like him.
Behind the count at times.
Although if I wasn't a Dodger fan, he'd probably be my favorite player.
Hey, every pitcher looks to
I don't understand the rules of cricket at all. No idea how to play cricket.
Three of them he sent down via the strikeout.
Eduardo Nunez stands in as he looks at ball one here. The windup and the 1-0 pitch. Takes a fastball on the inside corner.
Pretty adamant about working him inside right now. Back-to-back fastballs, and that one was able to find the zone.
And a slider gets away from him here as it just about got him in the ankle. Just lucky to make contact on that one as it's chopped foul. Trying to strike out the side. Here it is. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive.
Starting pitcher can usually throw about 80 to 100 pitches before having to come out of the game.
Another one sent foul.
I've been doing a good job of fouling him off. I'm at 25 now. Got him.
But he holds up far too late as it's strike three and the inning is over.
There it is.
Here's the catcher, Yasmani Grandal.
All right. So yeah, I mean, I threw a lot of information at you, but that's pretty much it. That's most of it.
This will be taken in at second base. Good positioning for the first down.
All right, time for majestic defensive alignment for the Giants. And second base, Joey,
there's not much else, you know. You can get into the nitty gritty of like double switches and blocks and all that, but in terms of the basics,
making the right decisions.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
Why am I swinging a jump?
Fits inside now as he can't
greedy
get extended.
Bloodlust.
And it's 0-2 now. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. And there's
there
one well above the zone for a ball.
A double play is you get two outs for the price of one. Triple play, one of the most rare plays in baseball. You get three. You know, and it's just when people are on the base pads, if the ball gets hit to someone and you touch all the bases, you know, you get them out.
At the plate and the count holds at 2-2.
Dodger tickets are cheap. You can go to a game for like 10-15 bucks.
Here it comes. And a fastball blew it right by him and there are two down.
Brutal.
Now at the plate, Yasiel Puig. He's ready for his first at bat of this early season contest. Off speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. Now here's the pitch. Swing, line drive. That's going to be
trouble. There it is. Go for two. He'll
take a big turn and hit for second. And he'll
double.
Make it to second base now. With
so that's a double. You hit it, I hit it to the wall. You know, it was in the park. Still wasn't a home run, but I got two. You can run as much as you want. You know, that was far, so I ran extra. I got two bases out of it. If you're on second, that's considered scoring position. I've been trying to get a Dodger game going with the Allies. Everything was perfect, but some scheduling conflicts came. So it's on hold for now.
And this
oh,
the outside corner.
Good pitch.
With a high fastball there. We'll see if they try to climb the ladder even more on the next pitch.
The Yankees haven't really done me any harm, Swordfish, so I have no quarrel with them. My dad hates them because they beat him growing up all the time.
Check the swing there and pop.
Drop!
And no one will get this one.
Obviously, he wants to help himself out right here. With two strikes, that's going to be difficult to do.
Come on, Kershaw. This is the pitcher. Here we go. National League.
Now Moore with a 1-2. Again, he sends it out of play. Here's another 1-2. And he comes fastball, strike three called, and the inning is over.
Brutal.
Welcome back to Baseball on the Show from Wrigley Field in Chicago. Cloudgate there, a popular tourist destination in Millennium Park. Stepping in, Nick Hundley. He starts off the inning against a guy who struck out the side last inning. How did they get to him here?
I'm not sure, Matt, that they want to stay as patient. He's been throwing a lot of strikes. They might want to start swinging a little bit earlier in the count.
And this ball's heading for the seats down the right side as the count will move to 0-2 now.
Yeah, but, like, a lot of pitchers are garbage at the plate, but some of them aren't. And there's bunting, you know? There's sacrifice bunting. That's a whole nother layer. There's a whole nother layer of strategy in the National League that just is not in the American League, you know? Knowing when to pull your pitcher in favor of a pinch hitter, like leaving them in or not, bunting, sacrificing, like... The AL just doesn't have that, man. It's like a Michael Bay movie over there. Just swing for the fences.
A worm burner as he misses on a low fastball, ball one. Third inning, no score to this.
But I'm not bitter.
And a whiff at a good slider that time.
We're seeing him in an absolute groove out there in the mound right now. Retired seven straight, and mechanically, he looks really consistent and fluid to me.
Do you think baseball should have a salary cap? Yeah, I should. It's out of control. Dodgers, too. They spend so much money. But money doesn't buy you championships. It just gives you a better chance. Case in point, the Dodgers and the Yankees.
Now Kershaw delivers a 2-2. And this is going to be a foul ball.
He's clearly looking.
Why the different roles? Yeah, I wonder.
Adjust. That's a pretty good
story. Ken Burns Baseball. Phenomenal documentary. It's a lot though. It's like nine parts.
Seventh pitch of the at bat coming up. And he looks at one that misses, and that's an excellent job of making his man throw
walked
a lot
him.
Of pitches as he toughs out a walk.
Batting ninth.
Now with the plate, Matt Moore. He could be bunting here.
Here we go. Here's the pitcher.
Double play. Showing bunt here, but he takes ball one. Wanting to avoid the double play here as he gets this.
Get wrecked!
One there. But they won two as he beats the relay.
So he bunted. Again, that runner had to advance because the spot was taken. Almost got a double play out of it, but Matt Moore ran it out. Got safe at first. Took the lead runner, though. That was big.
Set to deliver the 0-1. This is swung on and lifted down the left field line, but it'll get back into the crowd as he jumps ahead of him now. 0-2. Started to go.
Get wrecked.
The appeal down to third and ring him up, says the third base.
The umpires down the line sometime have a better view of... Did I say Matt Blair or Matt Moore? Did I say Matt Blair? I miss Matt Blair.
And that's inside for a ball, 1-0. Into his windup, here comes the 1-0. Takes a look down at the knees for a strike.
Front row VR seats? That'd be pretty crazy.
A little bit outside, 2-1.
That'd be pretty cool.
Runs up and gets this one down. Panic is right there. Throw to first.
As
they pounce on it quickly to snuff out the bunt attempt. Still early in the season, of course, but we'll give you a look nonetheless at our standings to this point in April.
Dude. So close. Not really close. I thought it was closer than that. It's pretty close. It's like a foot.
Changeup makes him jump, a swing and a miss.
Now that's a big swing.
Why are the Dodgers and Giants playing it, really? We're just messing around.
Go downtown. Let it all fly. He let the dog out right there. Let's see if he calms it down or does it again on this pitch.
Ready with the 0-2. Swing and a miss got him reaching.
Terrible at that.
And he makes the throw to first. Seager is retired. Two down now. Ready for another chance? Justin Turner. He reached on a single in his first try. Drops in a strike to start the at bat. Nothing and one. The windup and the 0-1. This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. And indeed it will. He throws him out at first and the side is retired. 2-3 go the Dodgers. We'll head to the
fourth inning.
Still scoreless.
Leading off for San Francisco.
He's ready. Second. Here's the first offering.
Joe Panic
is at the plate now, and he takes a cold strike. Still all zeros in the run column here in the fourth inning. Dan, does this continue, or does somebody score here?
I think this continues for a while, Matt. Both of these pitchers are throwing very well, throwing strikes, having good command of their off-speed pitches. This is going to be
Huber, what baseball player do you wish had not retired? What do you mean, Swordfish?
Digging in to try it again, Hunter Pence comes into this at bat.
I mean, everyone's got to retire. You get old.
Ball a bit too low here. It's ball one.
That's the advantage of having a good two-hitter hitting second in your lineup. He knows he's going to get something to hit because they're going to pitch to him. And now here comes the heart of the order. They've got a great opportunity to get on the board here.
This is on the ground.
Oh my God!
And that's going to be a base hit.
No, the botch.
Panic is on his way home. The tag from Grandal.
Got him, baby, at the plate. Never run on Puig. Yes.
Stepping in and ready for another shot. Brandon Crawford.
So yeah, chat, they just gotta come around. The whole goal is to get a hit, come around, you touch home plate, you score a run. You're free to run as much as you want again, but if the spot is taken, you have to advance. That's the only rule. Dude, at the plate one more time. Look at him watching, dude. Out by a mile. Nope. Gotcha. 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 Such good graphics. So cool looking. This is fun. Alright.
He's set, and the pitch takes a knee-high fastball.
Matt, I don't know if you know this.
Have I ever caught a foul ball or a home run ball? No, but when the Dodgers played the Yankees, Derek Jeter threw a ball into the stands, and I caught that. A Derek Jeter ball. Pretty awesome. On the right side,
and no one can get there. It's a foul ball. That misses 1-2.
Hey, I know you have to protect the strike zone when you get the count to two strikes, but on an 0-2 pitch that misses by that much, it's pretty easy for a hitter not to swing at that one. Well, that's what you want from your curveball on 1-2. You start it in the zone and let it break out of the zone where it can't be punished.
Lakers, yeah, kind of. Not really. I mean,
got him to miss the breaking ball there.
My family likes them. Like, my brother and my dad like the Lakers, but I bleed blue. I'm like, I'm all Dodgers, basically. I just love baseball. I love baseball. Something so soothing about it. It just relaxes me. You know, the world is on pause. It's just so relaxing. You just throw a baseball game on in the afternoon or the evening. And it just melts the time away. I love it. Clippers are cool too.
Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. And that's in there.
It's just so soothing.
The wind up and the 0-1. And he misses with it, 1-1. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Ooh, he saws him off with that one.
Slowest man in baseball. Anybody else would have made it.
The first down.
The batter. Second baseman.
Sliding into the.
Loving these replays. Just bat. Maybe not the best animation.
Now the pitch. I had him guessing that time as he's barely able to.
Animation, yowzes.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2.
Man, I'm always behind 0-2.
Three hits, no errors for the Dodgers thus far. Breaking ball swung on in the dirt. Hundley goes to get it. And
corked. It's corked bat.
Forsyth is retired. Two down now.
Catcher.
Digging in the switch hitter, Yasmani Grandal. Hit it hard, but lined out in his first at bat.
First dude, the knuckle curve. Come on.
Here's the 0-1. This now is hit to second. Does he have another 1-2-3 inning? He does. Seven in a row. He's set down now as the side is retired.
So bad.
Eduardo Nunez. Comes into this at bat, 0-1.
We are on veteran hitting. Probably a mistake because I'm terrible.
Way to start the inning, it's 1-0. Now the pitch. And he fires in a strike this time to make it one ball and one strike. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Turned on that one and crushed it.
There he is. Early, dude. Early. Early.
That's right.
That's right.
You got Ben Moore.
Shots. Shots. Oh, that's trouble. Oh no, that's trouble.
Here to kick off the fifth. He hit the corner and tries for third.
Triple.
Triple.
Man, I just got a triple. No out, dude. Lead off triple. And he roped it to the outfield. Then he showed the speed necessary to make it all the way around the third. It's all right. If I lose to the Giants, then losing to Brad will not sting at all. Because there's nothing worse than losing to the Giants. That's a tough pitch to lay off when that ball is coming in at that plane right there. Quality take. Here's the 1-2.
Oh.
Yes! Sick, sick, sick. Huber, do you keep your policy of no food while gaming, even when it's a baseball game? Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Never eat personally, dude.
No.
I don't want to get particles on that controller.
Yeah.
You know, it just doesn't feel right.
It doesn't feel right.
The grip, the feeling's gone.
Yeah.
You know?
It's all oily.
Yeah, it ain't right.
I will drink, though.
Yeah.
I'll drink anything.
Yeah, of course.
Wine, beer, coffee, water, what have you. I'm going to give him some junk, dude. I'm giving him some junk down here. 0-2. On its way, the 0-2 pitch. And he swings on top of one here. We're in the fifth inning, Brad. Cruising right along.
Fifth inning?
Yep. The 0-2 once more. Lower the fastball here. In the dirt even. It's ball one. We're going over the rules of baseball, Brad. That's two in a row, Jones. Going to strand that leadoff triple. Let's do it.
Was that guy that was Cy Young still in the Giants that got it like twice in a row or something?
Lincecum, no. Yes.
Oh, man.
Come on. Stay in. Yeah. Got it. Here's Jock Peterson now. All right. Holding on for him here in this one. Center fielder. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Takes a look at a strike over the inside corner.
Okay.
Into the windup, okay. Here comes the 0-1.
Breaking ball. Is this good eye, good eye.
Good step out of the way that time. Matt Moore over here, man, throwing the knuckle curveball. Tricky.
Here it comes on 1-1. Line towards center field.
Oh! Is there, and he has it. Little too step. Much.
Good contact to start out the inning. Right. Thought he might be on base with some sort of a hit, but he hung up there too long. Just unlucky that time.
Oh man! Just come here. Did you watch the
nope.
Battlefront trailer, Brad?
Yeah. Oh yeah. That last shot with Kyle Rendon.
Dude, these pitches, man. I gotta
say, his command like a big stream extravaganza with all this playing.
Pretty exceptional. He's oh, hell yeah.
Mixed east and west really well, and I see he was playing some Darth Maul.
Hell yeah, Darth Maul. My God, I love Darth Maul.
That's
probably
not what he wants to do with two strikes right there. Wow, Kermit's actually standing up now. He just fouled it off. That's like freaking me out, though. It looks weird. I don't see him stand he is.
You know what I hope is that you can cut Darth Maul's saber in half, and then he can do one.
Maybe in like a weird mode, you could. Duel of Fates mode.
Stepping in now, Clayton Kershaw. As the changeup to him drops in there for the first strike.
Bunt him over.
Bunt it.
Just bunt it down.
No, show the bunt.
Yeah. Show the bunt. Sack bunt. Now a bunt attempt here. There it is. Sack bunt. Only plays to almost got there, too. All right. Now we're just going to base hit. Sacrifice. That's it.
Can Sophie be the official 10th ever in the NBA? I feel like she is.
Yeah.
Already. Yeah. Well, Amanda's 10.
Yeah, Amanda, too. It's like they share that spot.
The alternate. To keep it tied, here it comes.
Circle change, too low, ball one. Too low. No runs, four hits. No errors for the Dodgers thus far. Dodgers and Giants at Wrigley Field, Brad.
Yeah, I was just going to say.
Oh. Got him to swing through it. It's 1-1. There's another swing. That high heat, Jones. I can't lay off it. Nice fastball working. Great
pop on it. And he's keeping it high in the zone. No season pass.
Interesting.
That
they've announced yet.
Yeah, that we know of. They're going to keep swinging and missing.
And that's high and off the plate. Thank you, Path 23.
Yeah, thank you, Path.
He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. Oh my God, the high heat, Jones.
Fastball. I thought the Battlefront 2 trailer was cool. Not a heck of a lot that we didn't learn from the teaser.
Right.
I think vehicles were my big takeaway. 2-2 pitch. like animals and stuff, and the tauntaun. More, just more variables in the battlefield that would be dope. More stuff to come trampling along and
crush you. Yeah, let's get crazy with it.
Full count.
Yeah, seeing like tauntauns on Hawk leads me to believe that like they're gonna loosen up a little bit on the season.
Yeah.
Frozen on strike three for the final out of the inning.
Hate to see that happen.
It'll be Denard Span to lead us. And there is Denard Span. He'll be the one to start things here against Clayton Kershaw.
Denard Span.
Back to work now is Kershaw as he jumps ahead of the leadoff man, nothing and one.
Oh, that's for sure going to be a pitch he wants back. You're not going to get many balls right in the wheelhouse from a top-level arm like this.
Top-level arm.
Here's Kershaw's 0-2 offering.
The creative director said no season pass. Wow. That's pretty impressive.
Oh! Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for Revol.
What if that's just because they charge?
It's
$200 just for the game.
Yeah. They charge piecemeal. They charge like $15.
They could do that.
A lot of offense in this game right now, though. You got three balls here. Maybe this will be the leadoff walk that gets things going for.
Oh, there you go. Oh no!
No, we got it. We got it. We got it.
Okay. Just some hustle out there.
But the left fielder calls him off and makes the catch. And there's one away now.
74 pitches, man. Kershaw is almost out of there.
One for two on his line so far in the game. Checks his swing, but this pitch is right there for strike one. Oh, one pitch on its way. Up and in here as he had to bend out of danger.
Never fun to see a pitch come up and in, but obviously not being a fastball, he didn't mean anything by it.
Oh!
And that is through into center field for a one-out single.
That's how it starts, though.
Yep.
Here's the right fielder, Hunter Pence. One for two with a double on his line thus far. Now we'll step off and fire to the bag. Runner's back.
Watching you, buddy.
I love the seats on the buildings.
Yeah, I just noticed that. Do they have that, Mike?
Yep.
Up there? Wow.
Yep.
Sit there.
Does the stadium sell those seats, or is that just
they
like,
do? Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I think the place gets a cut, though.
High set by Kershaw. Now the pitch swung on and missed the throw. Not in time as he.
Oh, come on,
wow, dude! What a bust!
Challenge that.
A lot of pitches don't throw over twice in a row, so I think he was going on first movement, and it worked out nicely.
Dude, can I challenge that? Like, quick manage, is that? No? I guess it's just automatic challenges if it is really close.
Ouch.
On its way, the 0-1 pitch. Now a swing and a chopper foul right,
I
right
at strike
home plate.
Here.
Hits are now even at four apiece. Hit out towards second. Throw on to first, and Pence is
two outs.
For route number two.
Nothing changed there. Still in scoring position. Doesn't matter. Now we just get one more out.
A couple of strikeouts for him so far. First pitcher misses wide. 1-0.
With the runner on third, two outs, base open, and a good hit at the plate, you have to be smart and not give in. If you walk this guy, so what? It's a lot worse if you give him a ball that he can hurt you on.
Matt, I like the last two pitches. The changeup and then the fastball.
Right toe, X and I subscribe.
Oh, you're subscribing now. Thanks, right toe.
Yeah.
X and I.
Oh, there it is. First blood.
Throw into second. Are we playing a... classic modes here or this
yeah
mode?
We're playing retro.
All right, so I don't know what I'm doing this one.
No.
Is Jones gonna play?
Anyone is allowed to play.
Jones, you got a good game in, dude. You never played.
What now?
Retro mode.
Two buttons.
Two buttons, Jones.
Two buttons, Jones.
Best in the biz.
On second, and his buddy is high-fiving teammates in the dugout.
Front door curve is taken. Strike two.
That pitch right there just locked him up. A curb break.
And we'll have to leave it there as this.
Think about getting this. How's the arcade mode?
The retro mode?
One for the arcade jump. Mode?
Arcade mode.
Here's Corey Seager.
Retro mode?
And Dan, he and his retro mode, I guess?
Yeah. incredible.
It was really fun when I played it.
Yeah, we're gonna get into it as soon as this game ends.
To generate a lot of action, and they just haven't been up to the task so
far this one.
Still time for the we play that PSX? Around,
we'll yep.
See if it happens. Probably been a little cleaned up a little too. Nice little polish.
And he watches one split the middle
clouds,
here, one
dude.
And one.
Good at skybox.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Ready to deal. How long can the pitcher dilly-dally before throwing the pitch?
Line drive they're field. Putting a timer on it now.
Oh.
For the BM.
There's a timer, yeah. This year. For three games so far. It was basically like a minute or something. Now it's like 20 seconds.
Dude, probably got rough online.
Yeah. All right, leadoff hit. That's what we needed.
He's singled in two trips to the plate thus far. He's ready. Here's the first offering.
Oh.
Sends that one out of play for strike one.
Have the LA Dodgers ever had a mascot?
No.
0-1. Here's the pitch.
Good.
In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now.
Well, he's out in front of that changeup. I tell you what, he had the honor of the fastball. The fastball, the pitch before and back with the changeup, that's a great combination.
Hit oh!
The right side, but
staying alive.
So we'll see if he can straighten that out.
Staying alive.
Hits are even right now at five aside.
Oh, swinging a junk.
Yeah,
hate
three.
To see yes. that.
That was ugly.
That was some nice execution on that pitch. Spotted it nicely down around the bottom of the zone. And when you do that, especially with two strikes, not a lot of guys are going to hurt you. You're going to get a lot of ground balls and swings and misses down there.
Adrian Gonzalez comes on with one away. As he
looks so hard. It's so freaking hard.
More delivering here on 1-0.
Oh,
that misses 2-0.
Well, you can see
he's trying to shoot
situation. Two balls down in the zone, trying to get that ground ball. Didn't get them to bite at either one. Now he's behind it, account 2-0.
Just a tick behind for a strike.
And it, even though you have this perspective, it's tough to really demonstrate how fast that ball is coming at you.
Yeah.
How little time you have. Board with one swing.
There it is.
No.
Oh, yeah, T-pop.
Right center and shallow.
Ah!
He's out.
Ouch.
Has a long run, but he takes charge for route number
What's the difference between a two-seam and four-seam fastball?
Movement? I believe two-seam has a little more jump on it. Four-seam is, like, straight down the pipe.
And he just gets a piece there as this is chopped foul.
Correct me if I'm wrong on that, chat.
I do not know.
Swing
and a miss, and he's in control. I love the first moving. You know, kind of like getting ready to go and then slowing down, walking back, and like.
Do something to get that runner moving. Get aggressive.
A little bit off the outside. It's 1-2.
I think if he executes
just a bit outside.
Just.
How did Sony get MLB exclusive?
It's a great question.
Did they get it like EA got football, or did people just stop making baseball games?
I think there's other baseball games, right?
No, this is like the only one.
Game?
Yeah, it is. Jeez. Or there's like RBI Baseball, Baseball Simulator.
Oh.
But nothing really.
No, like MLB.
No.
But it's just because nobody wants to compete with MLB, not like Madden. You literally cannot make a football
yeah.
game. Yeah. You know, if it's the same thing with the show. On defense. This like, has been you couldn't use
I don't think you can use.
License.
Yeah, I don't think you can use like real people. Maybe.
Oh, okay.
I think all the real stuff is licensed to this game.
Just got a piece of it as it's fouled back.
2K used to make some of it stopped a few years ago.
MLB 2K was okay. MVP baseball, incredible. MVP turned into this. Basically took it over.
Now another 1-2.
Introduced this like meter.
Good change up that time, but he wouldn't bite on it.
He's thrown a lot of pitches already, and man, this is a long AB. This at bat, when you look back at it, might be the one that takes him out of the game.
Just staying alive, putting together a really good at bat here. Here's another 2-2.
Oof.
God,
just hung in there on that one.
That is the fourth foul ball of this AB right here. He's seeing a lot of pitches.
And this will miss down low in the dirt, so he's worked it full now at 3-2.
Well, now they wait to work the count. This is a long AB, but if they wanted to have any
my
shot,
God.
They have these kind of at-bats early in the game.
Once again, 96 pitches.
Swinging a little
bit. You got this.
There it is. There it is.
Get there.
Oh.
Good hustle.
Whew. All right. We. Whoops. We got.
How often will we see Brandon on the movie podcast? That's up to Ian.
Nick.
Yeah.
I will be on that podcast when Ian wants me to be on it. But I don't know, man. The way he's describing that show, I don't know.
Study up.
I gotta go back to film school, man.
Yeah, honestly. Me too. Shit.
Makes me wonder if I learned a damn thing in college.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. And there's one well above the zone for a ball. Now the Dodgers get a right-hander up and throwing in their bullpen. Hit hard up the middle.
Oh!
Way in the center field for a one-out hit.
Watch.
Jeez.
God.
As we take a look at his numbers, a couple of things jump out at you.
And here's the thing from a pitcher.
100th pitch. Here it is.
You look at this line and you think, wow, he's been sitting guys down all game long, and that's true. But on the flip side,
thoughts on Finn Balor being concussed by Jinder Mahal.
I don't want to talk about it.
I'm not happy.
Shouldn't have been in the ring with Jinder Mahal.
Yeah, don't like Balor. Don't like Balor on the side of caution in terms of pitch count. Jinder Mahal, stiff worker.
Yep.
Two hole against one of the best hurlers in baseball. You're basically just hoping to make contact. He's so good at putting guys away, though.
Well, no surprise on that one. That's the classic slider down the way, trying to get him.
Oh my God, we needed that.
Squared that one up just a little late.
Brad and Jones, are you guys fans of sports?
Not really. I'll watch a game.
Sports, yeah.
I'll watch a game, but I'm not like a sports fan.
Sports are jolly when I'm around the person who appreciates the sport.
Yeah.
So double digits now, 10 strikeouts. Like, I never thought I'd be somebody who could watch 18 holes of golf, but, like, my dad's watching golf.
No, sure.
Now that I can ask him a question. Or...
But I don't think I'd ever, like, by myself watch, like, a full game or something.
Playoffs, so you'll watch. Baseball.
What?
You'll watch Dodgers in the playoffs.
Yeah, yeah. Like, playoffs is a little more, but I'm not going to, like, watch games. I won't watch the whole game. I'll, like, tune in parts of it.
Yeah. Because I remember last year you were like...
I was keeping tabs.
Yeah, you were keeping tabs. You were like, dude, I saw that. I was like, yeah. Nice. All right. Seventh. Here we go. Run out of time here.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way.
The most Tokyo Slim can do is 17 holes of golf. That 18th is just...
Yeah, check out.
As he swings and misses at that one, it's nothing one.
I don't think I've scored a run on stream ever.
Dude.
Like,
the thing that's great about golf...
It's just impossible, dude.
The thing that's great about golf is, like, you can complain about pitchers all day. You can complain about lineups, about managers, about agents, about, you know, like, the turf and the... stadiums and all, there's all sorts of factors that could go in. Well, you know, yeah, I had a bad day, but you know, my team wasn't really supporting me, or my coach is a dick. Golf, if you do it, great. If you don't, your fault.
Yep. It's only you.
The only variable you have to deal with is weather, and no one can change that. So when you see somebody do something exceptional in golf, that was all that person. Like somebody writing a novel. Like,
yeah,
that was all that person.
But he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2.
Sometimes you see a shot that's just like, how on earth did you do that?
I miss Mario Golf.
Me too, I love it.
Bring it back.
And the Hot Shots Golf, dude.
Hot Shots Golf.
The newest one. It's all weird, though, like some MMO style.
Whoa, dude.
Yeah.
Hit on the ground.
Unorthodox.
Yes!
There
it is.
It's way through for a base hit. So it's an inning opening.
That a boy, that a boy.
Half of the seventh.
Well, they're starting to run out of time late in the game. That's a big
pulling him.
Hit. I know they're down.
So this is substitution chat. You can pull your pitcher for someone in the bullpen. That starter's now out of the game.
Cake nom noms. 3 months. Thank you, Cake. Thank you, Cake.
In comes Hunter Strickland.
That'll be all for Matt Moore. Hunter Strickland takes the ball here as he'll enter with a runner at first and nobody out.
Any relation to Principal Strickland?
Hey, Strickland!
Here it comes. Now a flare out toward right center.
No, not one would be. Oh, he's got a hustle.
Should have bunted, dude.
Span comes on now and he has it one down. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
Now batting,
And now is Yasiel Puig. He doubles here and carries a 2-for-2 line into this appearance.
It's so intense too when you're in like a when you're in a situation like this, the controller is just like
heavy dose. Are you serious?
Yeah, it's like too intense.
No, I'm not caught up in One Piece. Big
fastball, no one is. And we're
gonna see that. At a point in my life I was.
Finally some love being shown to sports games. Why do many media outlets ignore them?
I think Madden gets pretty hyped.
That's about it.
Maybe. Yeah, it's just, I don't know. You know, you look at the big three, look at NBA 2K, Madden, and MLB The Show. All three of those games are phenomenal.
NHL is a huge franchise.
And NHL.
NHL is like one of their, NHL for a couple of years there was the best EA sports game.
Yeah.
I mean, that might be the case now because I don't play a lot of them, but like.
Yeah, I don't know, gamers.
I remember that golden era of us just having, like, banging out so many reviews of GT. When we would do NHL every year, it was just like, it just kept getting better and better.
Matt Blair review.
Yeah.
Yeah, same with NBA 2K. It's unbelievably good.
Yeah, I think.
Doesn't even have to move.
I think when you have so many games, kind of like we have the show Don't Skip Now, because we're like, we don't have time, you know, to really cover this the way it should be covered, but this is a game that we want to talk about that we think you should check out. I think the tendency is to favor games like that. You know, it's like, are you going to, you know, throw a Hollow Knight under the bus because you're going to be playing some game that's, you know, the 20th iteration of.
Yep.
Feels bad. Potentially.
Yep. That's just kind of
outside perspective. But I wonder, you don't find a lot of, like, sports streamers, you know, people that just specifically focus on seasonal stuff.
Yeah, I went online to see how many people were streaming this, and it was, like, really low. Or, like, how many views it was getting. It was, like, a couple thousand, like, launch week. I was like, ugh. Still sells well, though.
Oh, yeah.
Seen some Fight Night hype.
Dude,
remember that first, PS3 Fight Night CG trailer where they were like, no, it's going to look like this. You were like, what? What?
He's set. Here comes the 1-1.
Ooh. Go. Oh, wow. Oh, man.
God, I thought I was gone.
FIFA apparently has huge stream numbers.
FIFA, dude. FIFA's huge.
Oh! Swinging strike three in the dirt. Feels bad, oh, man.
Feels bad. Should probably put hitting on beginner.
I need coffee.
In the future.
Pedro Baez is out from the bullpen now as he'll be making his first appearance.
Why don't you have a chew on that? Sensational chewy fruit candy.
This is on the ground over to first. And he'll take it to the bag and the out.
You want an Easter Reese's way?
No.
What?
I'm not feeling well, man. It'll like not make me feel well. The chocolate throat hurts.
Who are you?
As sick as a dog, dude.
Always sick.
Always sick.
You must
stay too sick. Low, apparently. Yeah. Strike called, 2-1.
Too much stress, dude.
Teams with six hits so far.
Stress.
Yeah. Stress will make you sick.
Looking at strike two, a fastball that catches the inside corner.
Oh!
Now a swing and a ball chop foul right at home plate.
So you lay in the sun.
Such an epic feature, Jones. Play now. It'll give you the option to play any of the scheduled games of the day in real life with the actual rosters. So I just did that. And since today is Jackie Robinson Day, everyone's wearing 42.
That's awesome!
How crazy is that?
Oh, I love it.
Fastball middle in, then it starts bearing in on your back leg. And unless you hit it out front, there's nothing much you can do with that.
Just a bit outside. Forgot to put that on my favorite movies list. Major League. Absolutely, like, my favorite comedy.
What are your thoughts on the alien
directors? I don't think that changes right now either. It adds, yeah,
A little too much padding.
Yeah.
Here's the 0-2. You're trading like two good scenes for like six bad ones.
Oh, okay. Down for the final out of the inning. Yeah.
Giants down in order. Best scene is the Gallon Gun. Like that's
oh, Aliens.
I thought Aliens, not Alien.
Oh, Aliens? Dude, I'm cool with it. Because okay. It adds the thing with her mom. Which is crucial.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that, the daughter.
That and the Gallon Gun. Those and are the two scenes that are key.
Absolutely.
What about Alien?
Alien adds the one thing with the captain, like, being cocooned, kind of.
Oh, yeah, kill me.
Yeah, so I don't know. I don't really like that. In there, strike one. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get... Yeah, I like Alien's director's cut. Here's the 0-1. And the slider is low and inside as he just about got him there. Come on, lean into it, Tolles. Get on base.
I love the lighting.
Mm-hmm.
The sun's gone. So ready to deal. Here's the
1-1. There it is. Wonder about the control now. Is it's a good looking game. With the
slider. Yeah. Sometimes it can be really good. For a pitcher, you're facing a guy that's not known to be a big
stick in the lineup. Sometimes the toughest thing is to be aggressive. We're several years into this jam. They're starting to look good.
Mm-hmm. All right, here we go again. Another leadoff run. This is realistic, though, because this is how the Dodgers usually lose anyway. They get, like, runners on and then just don't bring them home.
You're a Dodger fan through and through.
Yeah. But that's something to build on. And if he can continue to move forward, we'll see him get the average up soon.
Here's Corey Seager.
Come on now. I'm swinging at this no matter what. Power swing. This is it. A 1-0 delivery.
And here's a ball hit in the air. He was too fair. And he'll lunge forward to make the
catch for the first out. I shouldn't have swung.
Ready for another swing. Swing was a mistake.
Swinging was a mistake. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Here comes the first pitch. There it is. There's a fastball that just misses. Come on, guy. Justin Turner, our star.
Right. He's your star?
Yeah. He had a great story. He was on the New York Mets a few years back, like 5 years ago, 4 years ago. Demoted him to the minors. Didn't want him. We're like, you're bad. You're terrible. You're trash. We picked him up, and now he's one of the best players in the majors.
Ooh, feel good story.
Yeah.
keep being you, all right?
Yeah.
Looks like some Game of Thrones extra.
Yeah. Absolutely. Giants fan.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Or what's the back sales guy?
Blackbeard?
No. The guy looks like...
Oh, him. Israel Hands?
Yeah, Israel Hands. Oh! He
is out. Moved him over. Didn't get a double play, thank God. Here's Adrian now. I just want a run on stream, dude.
I feel like when I watch you play baseball, it's just Dodgers losing always.
Yeah.
It's kind of like tradition now for me.
Go! Go!
Home!
Yes! 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 We scored! We scored! Yes!
Oh, man.
Yes!
It's happening.
Finally!
Whoa, Huber, break the curse.
We did it, chat! We did it!
Break the curse.
Yeah! All right. Win or lose now. That's a victory. Standing in now, Logan Forsythe. As the first pitch misses to him, it's ball one. We could really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far. Whew. Seriously, that was all he drank in the loss. That was hot.
One thing I like about sports games is seeing the progression of 1-0 pitch on how they do crowds.
Yeah.
And how they get better over time. How they were like literally flat pieces of paper
so
for
funny.
Years.
So funny. Now
the pitch. I mean, the crowd looks pretty good in this game.
Oh! Yes!
Yes! He boxed it. Excellent.
All right, dude. One more base hit. We could win this thing. Just a little stretch and toss. Hoping to limit the damage, here's the pitch. Yosmani Grandal is the batter now as he looks at a ball of 1-0. Matt, I just think he's pitching scared. Look, he's getting hit a little bit, and now he's falling behind another hitter. Challenge somebody. It's a chalk bag, right? By their feet? Yeah.
Yeah.
Here comes the 1-0. Hit in the air to shallow center. Span on the run.
Oh, dropped!
But he can't make the play as it finds the outfield.
Everyone's safe. Everyone's safe.
Juices are loaded.
Gonzalez on third. No way I was sending him. Look at his speed. It's steal one, speed eight. Slowest man in baseball. Legitimately.
Yeah, nothing better than coming through for the boys in a tight game, Matt.
Okay,
especially
okay.
When you're kind of due to do something.
Come on,
Huber.
I know, we need this.
Hits is bad enough, but now it looks like he's starting to nibble a little bit. It's hard not to when you're getting hit, but you don't want to put yourself in bad counts.
Oh!
Sorry. A good heater as he just I'm taking it. I'll take that.
A ball and a strike. Two out, bases loaded. There's a high foul ball as it finds a lucky fan in the upper deck.
It's gotta be
Fashion
Bartolo.
Hmm?
Player Bartolo?
Here he comes on a ball and two strikes.
Yeah, that's, yeah, but that's pitcher. Like I'm talking about like a position player.
Oh, okay.
Like yeah.
Another 1-2 delivery.
Late that was a ball, but whatever. Staying alive.
The seats past the third base dugout.
Yes!
Dude. Do you believe in miracles?
Yes!
He's looking good.
Full warm up. Do you believe in miracles?
Looking to keep this one-run game, the pitch.
Just like McGrady. Feeling like zoned in right now, dude. I got like my eye is working.
What's the McGrady quote?
McGrady for the win! Yes!
Too much bite on the sinker and you're behind 2-0 now.
Oh, that was a pitch he wanted right there. That's a situation. You can't go to two balls.
2-0, dude. Let's walk in another run, dude. Get a little insurance.
Pitch right here. Everything hinges on this pitch.
3-0. Not swinging, dude. Giving him the red light. Does not have the green light. We'll take it. Right down the middle, so be it. 3-0. Not biting. Red light.
Challenge him now. Here's the pitch. And that one right down Main Street.
Red light.
Right down Main Street.
We knew it would be.
Could be huge here, so
it's fine.
Be surprised if he's got the bat on his shoulder again on the next pitch. Here's the 3-1. Oh, and it misses ball four.
That's
and
a run.
That will force
safety.
That's a run.
Safety point.
Well,
now we're feeling comfortable
because they like the matchup. And what does he do? He walks the first guy he faces to bring it a run. So much for that strategy. Makes you wonder if they'll turn to him again.
Menu looks
next time in this situation.
No, it's not.
Scott Van Slyke.
Scott Van Slyke, baby.
Here is he'll hit for the pitcher.
Number 42. Scott Van Slyke.
A changeup that just catches the bottom of the zone for a strike. He's looking to deliver here with the bases loaded and two out in the inning. And it looks now like a right-hander's getting hot in the Giants' bullpen. He looked like
ooh.
A caveman swinging a club on that one. It's
swinging the club.
Caveman swinging a club. Is that what he said?
Have to be looking for something you can handle. That pitch bunched him up completely. So I think he's...
Oh,
my
man.
God.
Leave it there as this is strike three.
Sorry.
Can't be happy with that one.
No. It's all right. I'm ready. Jansen.
Jansen takes the ball now in inning number 9, looking to close the door.
Yeah, it's been in the pipeline for a while now. It's ready and done. The script is done. The footage is in. The footage is labeled.
Just gotta find time when people can cut it.
Yeah, I gotta find a cutter of that review. I believe it's gonna be Jones after he does the persona.
Persona's out.
Or, now it's
he
next.
Probably just finished it.
Yeah.
But yeah, probably that next.
So it's coming up. And then I will also have another review that is going to be hitting embargo.
Oh, yeah. And I got a don't skip coming along.
Oh, yeah.
Hopefully it'll be out next week.
Nice.
Depends on that schedule, though.
Yeah. Don't skip it. Let's go, Jansen. Oh!
And there's a pitch that just misses the inside corner.
That's a good pitch to lay off right there, that cutter inside. And that is a real tough pitch for hitters to lay off of.
The show tournament, that would take forever.
What's good about Retro Mode we're going to do?
Retro Mode will only be like 20 minutes per game, maybe, or less.
Dude, come on! Crawford!
He was getting heated, everybody.
He spoils another one, and we'll do it again. Full count, here it comes. Swing liner, but foul.
That was a fourth foul ball.
Is he allowed to review pizza? Yeah, I'll probably do some pizza reviews.
Got him, and he goes down on strikes for the third time.
Retro mode, you can set the innings to as many as you want.
Oh, right, yeah.
So we could do like three.
Oh, three? Okay.
And that'd go really fast.
That's true.
But retiring that leadoff guy is always huge when you're trying to shut a game down.
Connor Gillespie is at the plate as he looks at ball one. 1-0 count, here it is. Tough slider
Sick
over the inside.
Pitch. Using the replays in this, bro, they're so rad. Pretty, dude.
Just pretty.
Just pretty, man. His actual windup, it's so crazy. Look at the way he's holding the ball, too. Look at that, dude.
Authentic.
Authentic, dude. Little sinker right there. We got a slider, I mean. I'm gonna follow the ball.
Wow, he throws it so high up at first.
Yeah. Where's the... There we go. Okay. Following the ball.
Keep your eye on the ball.
Get on the ball. Look at this. It's so cool, dude. And
he had his eyes closed. Look at the batter.
He's blinking. So it's where it crosses the plate. So it's like
just above it, since you...
Yeah. So right, look at that, right in there, and it's where it first is too. It's the height at which it first breaks the plate. So that is a strike above the knees, right there. Bam. Swoop.
Got him.
Here it comes on 1-1.
Oh, man.
No offer on that one. Two.
Why don't you calm down a little bit?
No, it's hard.
He's set, and the 2-1 pitch.
What's it doing this is cut?
Cut fastball. So it's a fastball that
cut real fast. Yeah. Okay.
Like jams in there.
Even
dude.
At two balls and two strikes here.
Excuse me.
High fly ball out to straightaway
center. Oh, got it, dude.
Yeah. One more. One more to go.
Now it's a plate. Eduardo Nunez. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side.
Oh, wait. The botch.
Ian usually handles merch
and
stuff.
In there. Base hit. The throw into second. And he is out at second.
Dude, he went for a double on that? What a madman.
A little greedy right there.
Woo!
These guys as they wrap up another one. But a little bit of a sour note, though. Everyone has to head home, get on those computers, and get those taxes out five. Before midnight.
3-1, the final score this afternoon. Pedro Baez
yes.
claims the win out of the pen, his first. Kenley Jansen records the save, his third of the campaign. So that'll just about do it. For Harold Reynolds, Dan Plezak, and our entire crew, I'm
Matt
Excursion.
This has been a
presentation of... Player of the game, dude. 7 innings, 1 earned run. 11, dude, I got 11 strikeouts with Kershaw.
Wow.
Level up. Give me some cards.
XP, what does XP do?
You get cards for Diamond Dynasty and stuff.
What?
It's a mode called Diamond Dynasty where you get, like, card packs.
Oh.
I think I earned a pack.
Can you buy packs?
Yeah. Not 5 stars. I'll tell you that right now.
Oh. What's up with every game where you can just buy cards?
Right? Where are my friggin' packs?
Diamond Dynasty.
You also get, like, items for your Road to the Show character.
Oh, your huge guy?
Yeah, you got, like, bats.
What's his name? Gloves.
Michael Huber.
Should have been Braun Strowman, dude.
I know, it should have been. Here we go, I got a pack. Crack it.
Let's see if it's satisfying.
Let's get King Griffey. See, that's like a thing for my
character.
That
was not very hype.
No.
Opening that pack.
No. Look at this. Chocolate Reznor. Syrup.
Just subscribe. Thank you, Trent. Like Trent Reznor? But Trent?
So this will give your player in Road to the Show bonuses. Yeah, thank you, Trent Reznor. Hannibal Sanchez. You got chocolate syrup? Chris Iannetta. I don't even know who that is. Don't even know who that is. These are some bad players. Miguel Rojas. Like, what? Terrible players. You know? And to earn a pack, dude, that takes a long time. It's crazy, man. But, you know, that's how all these games make the big bucks. All right, Brad.
Where's the controller?
It is time.
Hook me up.
Four. The retro mode.
On episode 4, Black Sails keeps getting better. Yes, it does, Dark
yes.
Knight.
Yes, it does. It
does. Better and better and better as time goes on. I'd be stoked to get some chocolate syrup and a pack of cards, to be honest. You're right. Me too.
Fair enough.
I got the Vader controller, dude. Here, just unplug it now.
Yeah, hold on.
Let it charge for a sec. Let me get some coffee.
Oh, okay. Ugh!
Trent Reznor? What's that from? Trent Reznor, I believe he's the singer of Nine Inch Nails. So we're doing D&D Frame Trap?
Yep. Brian, why don't you tell me about Nine Inch Nails?
I don't know a lot about him.
What are the origins?
I just remember they were big in the 90s. And that the singer dated Courtney Love while they had a bad falling out.
Okay. That's all we need to know. All right, you want to be home or away, Brad?
Oh, I don't care. Whatever.
You can be a home team.
All right.
I'm going to be the Dodgers as usual.
All right. I don't know who I'm going
to
be.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Whoa, whoa, I pushed down, man. I'm trying to pick my teams here.
Go over. There you go. Maybe I won't be the Dodgers because I'm always the Dodgers.
Isn't that who you are, though? Well, maybe for Steven, dude.
The Astros?
Yeah.
It's pretty jolly.
I'm going to be now, Huber, when I played baseball growing up,
yeah,
played on two teams.
Yeah.
One, the Dodgers.
Nice.
The other one, why can't I find it? Minnesota Twins.
Minnesota Twins. All right, if you're going to be the Minnesota Twins, then I'm going to be like the Pirates.
All right. Oh, alternates.
Yeah. I'm using the 1915 road jerseys.
I'm using this weird blue one.
Road 78. Now we're going to play at Twins or should we play somewhere else?
Wait, whoa, let me see that. Dude, that looks pretty jolly.
Miami Marlins?
Let's see what else we got, though.
Here are the classics. These are like old stadiums. Okay. Old
yeah,
school.
Yeah,
it's
like real
Polo grounds, dude. It's massive. The Yankee Stadium.
The original one?
Yep.
Why don't you show me some of these new fancy stadiums?
Okay.
The ones with the big bucks.
Okay. D-backs, Braves, Orioles is pretty sweet.
That's pretty cool.
Red Sox, obviously. Fenway. White Sox.
Cubs. He's played there.
Wrigley. Reds
is that
cool.
A roller coaster back there? What was that?
It's a bridge.
Oh, okay. So, yeah, what is a roller coaster?
That's pretty Cleveland's cool. Colorado. Tigers is sweet, too.
Yeah, that's cool.
Astros.
Yeah, let's do Astros, dude. Astrodome, let's do for Steven.
For Steven, all right.
Are there any stadiums
do
that
we want the roof open or closed?
Night game. Close it. It's raining out.
Close
we're,
it.
We're RPing it.
What's the date? Oh, we can't. Oh, April, right?
We're in October, dude. We're in playoffs.
Okay, playoffs.
Make it as late as possible.
7 p.m.
Late game. It's raining.
Rain. Do we want the roof open with the rain? It's kind of intense.
Does that even allow that?
Yeah.
All right, fine.
Rainy game.
All right.
How many innings? 5?
Sure.
We'll do a little less.
I don't know what I'm doing here.
Ben Moore!
Hey, guys.
Hi, Ben.
Benjamin Moore! Doing well. We're just about to start a little retro mode, Ben.
Nice, dude.
Played a little game earlier. I won. Beat the Giants.
What am I doing here?
Can I just press start? Controls. X. Swing. Square. Bunt. Done.
This looks really fun.
Yeah. Get ready.
How do you run again? How do you make them run again?
X is advance all runners.
And switch runner windows?
Whoa, this shelf.
X is just advance everyone. All right, yeah, that's all I'm doing.
Old school.
Yeah.
The only baseball game I ever played a lot was Bad News Baseball on NES.
Welcome to the show. Retro mode.
Retro mode. Ken Griffey Jr.
Oh, yeah.
Minnesota Twins. All right, here we go.
Look at me.
Yeah. This is retro mode, chat. This is what I've been wanting the Allies to play for life. Strike! Because everyone's going to love this.
Oh.
Whoa, trying to hit me, dude?
Yeah, that's right.
All
right. Trying to bean him, dude. It's about making a statement, you know?
Okay. I respect it.
Oh, dear.
That's a foul.
Got it.
Quickly, though, I'm going to tell you the controls. There are a couple for pitching.
Oh.
Down in X's fastball.
Up in X's.
Up in X's changeup.
What's a changeup?
Slower.
Okay.
When you throw it, you can control the ball mid-flight.
Oh, okay.
So when after you throw it, you can move it, like, right or left.
It's,
pretty extreme.
I see. Okay.
That's it. That's it.
All right. Got it. Play ball.
Strike. Strike.
Ooh. Yeah, I love that.
Retro mode, Ben. Look at this. The old retro mode.
Those sounds.
I know.
The only two baseball games I played and loved very dearly, MLB 98
on PS1. Oh, yes, yes.
And Ken Griffey Jr. on N64.
Ken Griffey Jr. is on the cover this year.
What was, really?
Oh, cool.
And he does the commentary in retro mode.
Nice.
For, the throwback, yeah.
I like that.
Uncut JSY. Juicy. Thanks for the subscribing.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Oh, shit, I'm batting.
And also, I don't really like... This is kind of...
Yeah, it looks ugly.
Looks ugly.
It
looks good. 8-bit.
Yeah.
Looks bad.
I mean, you throw it in out of curiosity,
you throw it
and
in,
then you're like, okay,
yeah.
I'm ready to go.
It was
back.
A fun experiment that didn't pay off.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Whoa.
Some high heat on that.
Yeah. Yeah, it's awful.
Ben, what was the, the Neo Geo baseball game? Do you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I do. I do.
Damn, dude.
I've never played it. I've known. He's out. There's a lot of praise for it. Yeah, what is it?
Jesus.
Is that on Switch?
I don't think so.
Dude.
Really cool. Did it while drinking my coffee.
Dick.
Oh! Strike! Chop.
Stay right. Change up.
Heat
the road to off-season.
1, 2, bam, bam, bam.
Yeah, it's so fast. It's so fast. I love the way they just, float, too.
Oh,
there it is. There it is. That's a hit. Dude, he's almost out there. How slow is that guy?
If my outfielder put some hustle into that, might have got it.
Oh.
Wow. Chad is saying the name of the game is Baseball Stars, Brad.
Oh, okay, sick. Yeah, the game was cool.
Baseball Stars sounds like an anime.
Yeah, it does.
It was very anime.
Ow!
Neo Geo.
That was close.
It was.
Oh.
Oh my god. Go! Go!
Oh, that's out.
Go!
That's out of here. Shit.
Yes.
Nice.
Home run! No fireworks, dude?
That guy's hair.
Retro mode, dude. It's quick. No time for fireworks.
He's out!
The Ken Griffey Jr. commentary is so great. He'll be like, that was a great play.
Who just...
just super...
Can you scroll and see who just subbed?
Yeah. I really like this comment. before I scroll up. Being a professional baseball player must be sick. So much time to play the Switch.
On the road.
It's really funny.
So much time.
Okay, I'm gonna...
Oh, shit, dude.
Here we go. We got a sub.
God, nice catch.
Brand new sub. Wait, no, we did
uncatch. No, we did do that one.
Yeah, we did it.
Yeah.
Someone was complaining.
Someone's complaining.
Oh,
the group stream vote is up? Is it? What are our options?
I wish it was retro mode.
It should be retro mode. Can we make that happen?
I wish. Keeping you guessing, dude. Keeping you guessing with
the timing, man.
Yeah.
I was really bummed that we couldn't do rival schools during the anniversary.
Oh, no. Brad. No.
Minnesota Twins.
All right.
You're not going to find that one again.
You're not going to find that one again. So good. It's so good. Classic.
You spit that out so quick.
Oh!
Not going to find that one again.
Okay, Griffey Jr., dude.
All right, let's look at these group stream night. Here we go. Oh, boy.
Yeah! All
right, we got the Disney Afternoon Collection.
Yes.
Good pick. Well done, Kyle Bossman.
Yes.
Well, so you have Wonder Boy, The Dragon's Trap. Okay,
yeah,
rocking
those
current releases. But guess what's in the lead?
What?
Little Puyo Puyo Tetris.
Nice.
Man, no one shows any respect to Disney Afternoon Collection.
Puyo Puyo, that's
but a you're
going
to do a six stream with that, right?
Yeah.
Bet your ass, dude.
Yeah. So well, it'll get love.
I like beat DuckTales just for like a little bonus.
I love Puyo Puyo Tetris, and I'm so bad at it. I'm gonna need to practice.
I've never played it.
It's especially if you do the fusion,
it's so
where
hard.
It's two
fusion!
Both, two at the same time. It's pretty tough. It's pretty tough.
My favorite line of all time in Moneyball, the one with Brad Pitt, phenomenal baseball movie, by the way.
Yeah.
Is when they bunt, just pick it up, throw it to first. They're giving you an out. It's so good.
Steer right. I need some more Ken Griffey commentary.
I know. It's rare. Gotta earn it.
Gotta probably pay him a lot.
We gotta get Damiani to try this after his skills at the Yakuza.
Oh, right. Dude, great hit.
Oh, do you believe Kiwami's $30?
I know. How great has that been? Thank you, Alice.
It's insane.
The
goodwill. The goodwill. Yeah,
it's
I don't
a gift.
Yeah, I don't
it's
understand
a gift.
It.
It's
they
a
get
gift.
Charged 100.
Yeah.
Ugh. First base.
Got out of it. Got Ben out
says
of it.
A snatcher lowers everyone's defense and then destroys them in the group stream. No, I really am pretty terrible at it. I think Ian will be good. Ian's played a lot of Puyo Puyo Tetris.
Puyo Puyo.
I played him and Omar like a year ago on the PS4.
No, Brad.
Played it pretty good.
No, Brad.
Home run.
Right at the edge.
Oh, dude!
Yeah, I gotta start pitching nasty here.
Oh, that was a really great duh. Nah.
Right down the alley. No, Brad.
That was really
coming in. Coming in hot.
It's a good hit.
Oh, no. It's alright.
A triple?
Oh,
safe.
Oh, baby.
I didn't even mean to do that.
All right.
But I'll take it.
Good eye.
Good
onto
eye.
Onto my tricks. Onto my tricks. Oh!
Just what you needed.
Yep. Took the lead. Sorry, I beat the Giants today. I'm feeling
good. Yeah, I feel good.
How long did that match take?
An hour.
Okay.
For like a real deal.
Yeah, it was a full 9-inning normal game. It wasn't retro. Mm.
Yeah.
And we set this to 5 innings. It's almost over.
Ooh.
Oh.
Foul
Is this the best the show has ever been?
Player error.
I think so.
Nice.
There's still some problems, but...
Cards.
The card shit online is shit. Like, choppy, dude.
Wait, what cards?
Ball?
Did they cram cards in this game?
How's that a ball? That went straight over...
Because it was low.
What?
Brett's calling BS.
I don't understand how baseball works.
Go! Yes! The foul pole!
Only understands anime baseball.
Diamond Dynasty, true. You earn cards. Mm-hmm. And you can build your team with the cards. So I built, like, the Easy Allies.
Oh, again, nice. Dude! Rigged. Game's rigged. Slipping those refs some points, dude. A little juicing. Hang on, Barry.
Hanging on, Barry, dude. Yeah, online has like a little bit of chop, you know? The microtransactions on the cards are still super slow for Diamond Dynasty. Everything else, though, like the actual, like when you just break it down to the game of baseball,
yeah,
it's the best.
That's always so frustrating, though, when the core is so good and the stuff around it just makes it more frustrating.
Yeah.
I feel like it's been happening so regularly.
But it's hard to criticize it too much because there's so many ways to play the game.
Right.
Like, you can just do Road to the Show and avoid the cards altogether. You can do franchise or season.
Sure.
Or just, like, individual games. There's so many options.
So the things that are intrusive aren't intruding on every element.
Yeah. Yeah. Totally.
Got it.
Intrusive.
Isolated.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Huber, I'm so glad that you're the only one of us that plays sports games at all. Like, we wouldn't have any coverage were it not for you.
Thank you, Huber.
So I'm grateful.
Thanks for taking a bullet. Appreciate it, dude.
I don't... like, football I like the least, but having to review Madden at Game Trailers was awesome because those games are so fun.
Yeah.
I am a basketball fan, and NBA 2K is legit incredible. Like, living in college, I played with my roommates NBA 2K, like, religiously. Damn it, Brad. Why are you rigging this game? Who are you paying?
Home runs everywhere. Paying so...
That natural skill.
Look at that. Tied it up.
That natural skill.
Tied it up.
I remember when you were reviewing Madden at GT.
Yeah.
Because sometimes when you review a game, it's really stressful, and it's just...
Damn it, Brad.
You know, it's an effort to get through it.
Every other hit's like a home run for us.
You were so happy when you reviewed Madden.
Yeah, Madden was awesome.
You'd come into the office and be like, all right, time to play Madden today.
Yeah.
I remember you being very happy when you reviewed wrestling.
Oh, hell yeah.
I remember watching you doing research, and you're just watching videos of Kane.
Wait, what?
I don't know why I ran, but it worked out.
The only time I remember you being like,
Bombshell.
I need to quit. It was Bombshell. Yeah. I don't think I've ever seen you that
Bombshell.
Mad.
I do remember that.
Oh, that was a dark brutal. Time for Huber.
Very dark. Yeah. Dude, like my final GT review.
What a way to go out.
Just like seeing you at your desk trying to get through that game and the look of despair that you had. It was
some
dark.
Like glitched out boss.
Yeah.
What is happening here, Brad?
Coming back.
How much did you pay him?
A lot. What
the hell?
I got DLC characters, dude.
What is this?
This is baseball, son. Wait. No. We got an issue here.
That cost you.
Yeah, that cost me. I didn't mean to do that.
It's alright, dude. You score like 10 rounds.
Ugh. It's a fun.
Fun. What? What?
Yeah,
what? That is trash, dude. Come on.
How did that happen?
What? What?
Oh.
What is that?
How could you not catch that?
I don't know.
Does that just happen sometimes?
I guess.
Unbelievable play out there.
Unbelievable.
Unbelievable play out there. That was bad.
Sorry, dude. Every other hit's a home run in this.
Yeah, I need to score 4 runs here in the last inning.
There we go.
Nope. Nope.
Oof.
Doesn't miss that one.
Cut you.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Send him packing. Send him home, boys. Oh, no, he sent us home. There's there it one is. Run. There it is.
All right. A few more. A few more of those.
Oof.
At least I'm not rolling over. There it is.
Oh, straight down the middle. Beautiful hit.
Beautiful hit.
Beautiful player error.
He's slow. Polanco?
Does that even matter?
Happy to get to first.
Yeah, happy to get to first there.
Whoa!
Freaking me out, dude.
Whoa. Mind games, dude.
Dude.
Mind games. Oh, no.
There
another
it is.
Another beautiful hit. This is devastating. This is pure devastation. Please get the ball. Do you have the ball? He doesn't have the ball. Bro, just... Jesus Christ.
What the hell, Brad?
I don't know what I'm doing, dude.
What was that?
I was trying to get the ball, dude. I couldn't see it. Apparently X is dive that I didn't know.
Oh.
Ow.
It's alright, you still win. That's a run, by the way.
Oh shit. That was dirty, dude.
One run.
Managing me.
One run.
Fuck.
Oh.
No, what drop. Right?
Dude. One run.
Fucking holding down
one
and
run.
Goes up. This game's fucking bullshit.
Yeah.
Mental damage.
It's been done. It's been done, dude.
Mental damage. Mental damage, dude. That's it. Good game.
You didn't roll over. That was a
good
fight.
Good game. Got it to within one.
This game's fucking bullshit, dude.
You won the game. What are you complaining
fuck
about?
Retro mode.
Come on.
Yeah. Holding down. The guy runs up, then down.
I agree with Huber. Winning and then complaining about it. I don't know.
Ben, it could have been so much more of a crushing defeat.
Wow.
Once blood.
You don't leave your... You
gotta play retro, man.
I never said it was the input lag.
This is gonna be terrible.
Come on, dude. We gotta play.
Okay.
Alright. No, Huber's easy, dude. He'll roll over for you.
Exactly. Yeah, dude.
No.
You'll win. You'll beat me. I'm terrible.
This is not gonna go well.
Yeah, it does. Ben.
Yeah.
X is hit.
Okay. That's it? We're gonna go?
Yeah.
Alright. You can play this mode.
X is dive, too, Ben, so beware of that.
Yeah. Okay. X is dive. You can be home team. I will be busting out the Dodgers again, though.
Whoa, playing to win.
All right. Fine, Brad. I just don't have any other teams,
What's
dude.
Your team, Ben?
My AL team is kind of the Oakland A's, I guess.
Why is that?
Because they are rivals with the Giants.
Oh, okay.
The Cardinals?
Whoa, dude.
That was the team I liked.
You better
bust
up the Dodgers then.
Jesus.
It's not a personal thing. Is that bad? Should I not have picked the Cardinals?
No. I don't know. No, totally fine. Who should I be?
Oh, I should go Giants. But that might be too cruel.
Yeah, that's some BM, man.
That is some BM. You're right.
Should I be like the Mets?
No.
First one I see, I'll pick.
Go Phillies, dude.
First one I see, I'll...
Hey.
Ian, who should I be?
What?
Pick a team.
The Brewers.
There it is. Brewers done.
I tried to pick the worst one.
Milwaukee.
The worst one.
They're pretty okay.
For Iowa. Iowa doesn't have a baseball team.
Where are we playing, Ian? Where are we playing? What stadium? Any stadium.
Somewhere in like Nevada.
No team.
Do you know what the minor league
Atlanta.
Team's name is?
Okay, Atlanta.
Pizza?
No, the Colonels.
Oh my
day
God,
game or night game?
That's incredible.
Yeah.
Night game. Is there weather?
Yeah, cloudy, overcast, rain. Rain again, all right.
Rain.
5 minutes.
Good, how are you?
We'll go five innings.
Whoa, new shell.
Quick five.
Yeah, dude, Jones
five.
Is
push
moving X. Over there, too.
Okay. Push start.
Whoa, upgrade.
Look, you like frame all pictures right. And stuff.
So, oh. X is hit. Square is bunt. I don't really bunt in this mode.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't think I'm going to bunt.
Please carry us.
When you hit it,
okay.
To advance just all your runners. X.
Okay.
Make some run.
Got it. That's simple enough.
Okay.
We might have to eat really fast
pitching?
Between D&D and the other thing.
All right.
I'm going to show you some pitching.
Hi, this is King.
All right, you're pitching. So,
okay.
Up an X, change up.
Okay.
Slow. Down an X, fastball.
Okay.
When you pitch it, however,
what's
you can direct it.
Okay.
Mid-flight. Okay. Like cheese, dude. Cheese
right.
It out of the
what's
zone.
Bunt
is square.
It's going to take me a couple of pitches, I think,
yeah.
To get used to it. But
yeah. There it is.
And
it's fast. It's just fast.
Just keep your eye on the ball.
Keep your eye on the ball. Dude. Just
hit
the ball.
That's it, man. It's fine. That's all you have to do.
Ooh.
Ooh, swinging at the junk. Feel free to throw it out of the zone, Ben, dude.
Sue JT.
No honor, dude. If I'm swinging, I'm swinging. That's all me.
Thanks for the resub. Okay. 5 months.
I'm just pushing buttons.
Pushing buttons.
Pushing buttons.
Classic retro mode, Ian.
Retro mode.
Ken Griffey Jr. retro mode.
Great.
It's only a couple buttons.
That's good.
Yeah.
Sometimes the fewer buttons, the better.
Mm-hmm.
Just like making love.
I'm swinging it. I'm swinging at everything, Ben.
P. Martinez.
Oh, right next, right next, right next.
How do I do it?
Sorry. There it is.
DQ, dude.
The
base. That wasn't me. I didn't push it.
Oh, that was him?
That was him.
He was DQ'd.
The base.
Okay, so I just push a direction and
then
X? To
the
base.
And
then X.
Okay, yeah,
got it.
Do you have to use the stick or can you use the...
You have to use the stick. I wish you could just use, like, something else.
Oh, nice.
Ryan Braun.
No, come on.
That's out. It's a home run.
Got it.
That sound effect.
Just getting started, Ben. Long way to go. Five minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Will it be done in 13 minutes?
Probably.
Yeah.
Okay. The last one was, what, 20 minutes total? So, like, it'll be close.
This is seems like a quicker pace, too.
Yeah.
He was swinging more.
Swinging for the fences.
Yikes.
Ben's good at mind games, dude.
That's sad.
It's so good.
Slide whistle.
Oh
wow!
And Ken Griffey Jr. will come on from like the old games. He did some new dialogue for this. He's like,
"Oh really?
That's a good hit."
That's a good hit.
That's a good hit. The hit was good.
Strike. Not even close.
It's all right. You're getting the rhythm. Ooh. There it is. It's all timing. But then I'll come in and, like, fool you.
That's their job. More
with a slow...
Real-time slide whistle. All
right,
oh my God.
All right. This is going to go this is gonna go quick. This is going to be a 10-minute game.
That'd be fun.
Oh.
Come on.
Oh, God. Run. The rain. The rain.
Look at that ridiculous baseball.
Great play out there.
Speed 87. You're a subscriber now. We have the old sound effects box from Mandatory Updates somewheres.
Somewhere. Oh, it's over there.
Oh, there it is. Yeah.
Oh.
I'd take getting up.
That was it. That could
have
been
it. To get up. But it's around. Huber.
Yo.
I think that they should add the slide whistle to real baseball.
Me too.
Just have a guy just there all the time.
I agree.
Somebody's like grandkid or something is in charge of the slide whistle. Open mic to the broadcast.
That'd
always.
Be so funny.
Mic'd up. The they're like, now this is a big responsibility. Don't
hesitate,
don't
man. Just swing.
Yeah. Just swing.
Try to yeah, no ball. No check swing. Swing for the fences, right. Man.
Oh!
Oh. Giving you the
games out. Can't get a 10 anymore. The sound effects box is useless. True.
Yeah, we never have to actually use it.
Strike! Strike!
Uncharted 4 might have been close to it. Because you would have fought for a 10 on that, right?
I would give it a 10. Full package. Complete package. Pure entertainment.
Just like Ben, the full program.
The full program. Single player.
Complete entertainment.
Single player, multiplayer.
That's a very funny way to describe it.
Complete entertainment, dude. $60.
Complete entertainment.
Hard way to get, hard to get a better value for your $60 than Uncharted 4.
Has Ben been up to bat yet?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It just went very quick.
I don't follow sports. I don't understand.
It's okay.
Oh. Come out.
You got it, Ben.
He's nice. Does the real game nice have that?
I thought they were going to run into each other.
Ground? Yeah, yeah.
That's pretty silly.
Yeah. I went over the rules of baseball to start the stream out.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, fundamentals.
Fundamentals.
Baseball 101.
So you were doing it for a lot of the Europeans?
Yeah.
Know?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Game makes
I mean,
sense.
I threw a lot of information, kind of. So hopefully they got the basics.
Huber, what do you know about cricket?
Nothing.
Not a thing.
Huber, not a thing.
I think you
Huber,
might be
am
interested
I,
in it.
Am I getting tilted?
No, not at all. But hold X.
Hold
it. Because you're check swinging.
Okay.
So hold it.
So it's, what does that mean?
Because you're not swinging. There, that's
there
a swing.
Is.
There's a swing, man.
Got it.
Yeah.
Look at that player going three different directions.
Baseball, I feel like, actually does make more sense than, like, broadcast football, though. Football is,
there it is,
so
Ben.
Weird.
Football?
Hang on.
You got a couple swings. You got a couple swings.
Yeah, so. Dude.
Yeah, baseball's pretty straightforward.
You hit, you run.
Yeah, you go to the base. Football's like...
Ben Maurer. Ben Maurer, the full program.
Yeah.
Dialed in. Dialed program. In. My goodness.
Who are you, St. Louis?
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Good God, Ben.
The Blue Jays.
Cardinals.
Close.
Toronto Blue Jays.
Is there a Blue Jays?
Oh.
Yeah,
what sports do I like?
Off-speed.
Snowboarding? Because I know how to do that.
Sure, that counts.
That's an out. Nice.
All right, you got some runs on the board, though. There.
Get some runs. Get some runs.
Cycling?
Are you into, like, the Tour de France?
Only two outs.
Oh, only two outs. Okay.
I just noticed I was using the old mic.
Whoops. Ben Moore, why don't you calm down on the gas?
Yeah. Gas it up, Ben.
We've only got one speed.
Oh my god, I love
change ups. It's so satisfying. And then you come back with the heat. It's so fun.
Little pop fly.
Mind games.
It is.
Mind
it
games.
Is.
Mental
it's
damage.
Mental damage. Mental damage. Are already in the third. So only a couple more to go.
The red James.
Mental damage.
Nice.
Laying off. I gotta zone in now, dude. I'm behind.
I feel like that mental damage like cut off a finger right there.
Mental damage. Oh, ooh. Mental damage.
Woof.
It's hot in here.
Take off some clothes.
You want to get the cross breeze going?
I'm going to get that cross breeze going.
Foot on the gas. The retro mode.
Yeah.
That's it. Full throttle.
Ben found his calling. Oh.
Ow!
Ow! Oh.
Mental damage. It's getting hot in here.
We don't have to take our clothes off.
Why am I swinging at that?
Mental damage.
It was the pitcher.
Is that part of that?
It was the pitcher? I wanted him gone.
You wanted him gone.
Yeah, he had zero power.
Okay.
He's all over you. Some kind of green fuzz.
Hype. Just some hype.
Hype.
Mental damage.
Got some mental damage.
You're
got
my
some
head,
mental damage.
You're my
got some
head.
Mental damage.
Yeah, Ben gets in your head a lot, Huber.
Because I don't know when he's going to, like, not use shenanigans.
It's all shenanigans.
I know.
It's all shenanigans.
But it's like, all right, maybe this one he'll come in the zone. Nope. Maybe this one he'll come in the zone. Nope.
Ooh.
Draw!
Oh, he got
there. Forever.
Oh.
Outfields are mentally strong.
It's because they've had nothing to do but prepare their minds.
Oh!
Double.
Ground rule double?
Yeah.
Oh, why? Why?
If it
why,
bounces
why?
In play, Ian, and then goes out of play.
Oh.
Oh, it's an auto double?
Everyone moves up two bases.
Wow. Is that a real rule or just a retro rule?
Real rule. Dude, that guy snapped his bat.
Dude,
oh, really?
Sick.
That's cool.
Probably broke his leg. Oh!
Man.
Go in.
Go home, go home. Oh, too late now.
Remember X's?
Down and X.
Say. Oh, we're going home.
Jesus.
We're going home.
Oh, the mic.
Yeah!
Oh, I didn't even see that.
The Bosch mic.
Screaming it didn't help you?
We're going home.
Don't tell humans.
Ben, your persona review was your best review you ever written.
Cool.
Astute and original, especially segments about the menu design and the environmental characters. Good on you, brother.
Brother.
Dude, the menus and the victory screens.
That was just like a distraction. Now I'm thinking about Persona.
Oh, what?
Yep.
I've been thinking about Persona nonstop.
How many hours are we in?
14?
Okay.
I just did the first thing.
Okay.
I finished the first thing.
I'm over 30 now.
Shiza Manelli.
Whoa!
A little error right there.
I'm botching.
How many things have you done?
I'm botching.
I was scared. I thought that was it.
Ugh.
You ready for this boss win message right here? I love
here it is.
Watching Huber lose this game.
Yeah.
Well, is that actual Kyle
it's actual that's Kyle boss win.
No. Kyle, why are you so mean, man?
Why, yeah, what's that? What's that?
Twitch Prime.
Oh,
I like baseball. I didn't say I was good at it.
That's true. I played on a baseball or softball team with Huber once.
Yeah.
It wasn't good.
I love that you're...
What if Huber just has like this glorious comeback?
Thanks for love it. Thanks for the support, Kyle.
Is the next Friend Tribe about Persona?
I don't know.
Do you guys want to talk about Persona? It's what you guys want to talk about.
I've been playing a lot of it.
Well, there you go. Then
am
yes.
Am I on it?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's Wait. Us.
Oh, okay. I didn't know if that was a secret.
I've been playing other stuff, though, too.
I've been playing other stuff, too.
I haven't.
That's true.
Drop! Aww. 1, 2, 3, dude. Look at
one,
you.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, wait, but Huber hasn't played it at all yet, have you?
Nope.
Oh, so we can't talk about it.
I can leave it.
The less I think about it,
yeah.
Okay.
Tell me it out.
The better I do, but that was pretty bad. All right,
I'm sure we'll do a spoiler mode.
Oh!
I love doing that. It's so satisfying.
Still waiting for people to finish Dark Souls here.
I got to the first boss, man.
He's got me, he's got me, he's got me.
I was out of town, so I haven't been
okay, progress.
Before.
That's good, though. Yeah. We'll that's good.
There. Here it is, Ben. Every time. It's so good.
Oh! Okay, he's in my head.
Mental damage.
Ooh. Martinez.
1, 2, 3.
Fowler. I think he fouls a lot.
Foul.
Oh!
God!
Physical damage.
Damn, dude. Mental and physical. All fronts.
Man, unintentional physical damage.
Dirty player.
Whoa.
Oh, there we quick go. Turn.
He's hosed.
Oh, no.
Oh.
He wanted to. All right. Gotcha.
All right. This
damn,
is it.
Attacking the pitcher.
I need a grand slam.
Trying to
are
take him
losing?
Out.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was losing. Wow, he was losing.
Grand slam or I lose.
Step it up.
Oh. Look,
this has more points than a normal full-length game of baseball. Sometimes.
Oh, good.
Omar watches
great
the baseball.
Pitch. Yeah, he does. He's a big Mets fan.
What,
oh. Is he from here?
No.
Mental damage, dude. Painting that corner, man.
Oh, okay.
Professional.
So he just grew up watching the Mets, you know?
Gotcha.
Oh, nice. Nice.
Are we going to
good
cover
call on
Comic
that.
Star heroin?
Yes.
Cosmic Star.
Not on today's Frame Trap, but yes.
Comic Sans heroin.
Comic Sans.
Ooh, nice
Ooh.
Hit. Good hit.
Saw the relief on Huber right
like
there.
Like five more of those.
The body.
You need five
the body
more
language.
Huber. Get the knee.
Yeah.
Pop the knee.
You like five more hits.
It's nice.
Pop.
He's getting serious.
Ooh.
No.
Nope. Ah, you got him.
Unless it's out of the...
Go foul.
God. What the hell? That was some weird, like, hooking physics there.
Told you, man.
Yeah,
retro mode. I told you, man. Retro mode. Little jank.
A little jank. Got a little right. jank.
This is it.
Jank mode. Oh,
wow.
Didn't even try. Didn't
low
even
there.
Try.
Low. Yeah. Super careful, low. Ben.
Oh. Happy Saturday to you, the Axon.
Thanks for that 13 months.
Oh.
Wow.
Welcome back.
So many months,
dude.
Oh. That's it. GG.
GG.
So
GG.
Fun. Retro mode.
Hey, we
think?
Finished just in time.
I exactly really liked that. It,
yeah.
I feel like it lasts just the perfect amount of time.
Perfect.
Not too short, not
yeah.
too long.
Well, we shorten
it's
the
so,
innings.
Yeah, we shorten. There's like four more, but it still go just as fast.
That's like the game when you have a couple friends over and you're waiting for that one more friend to come over. You're like, hey,
yes.
Why don't we put on some retro mode?
Quick little retro mode.
Quick little retro mode. That's fun. Yeah.
Should we open a pack, Ben?
Yeah.
Because Ben's
crack
here.
Pack. Yeah.
The most unhyped pack opener.
Can we
ever
get
seen,
a, like a golden Ken Griffey Jr.?
Dude, I wish. Yeah, it's like not hype.
It's not hype.
Packs.
Good job, Carlos. You
that's if you make packs, that's the one thing you gotta do. You gotta make it feel good to open.
Buy a pack.
Are you buying a pack?
We have some stubs.
Oh, you've got. Are they? Do they serve a purpose in the game?
Diamond Dynasty. I made the Venice Easy Allies. And, like, put the star as the logo. You can fully customize your team and logo and everything, and the colors were, like, black and red. And then the players you have are the cards you get. So it's like you're building your team with the cards.
Okay.
Canabop. 8 months.
Thanks.
Crack it.
I've had Beneath the Mat stuck in my head all week.
Which song is that?
I don't know.
Is that the...
Sponsorship. Not good.
This is pretty...
Not hype.
How not hype.
What hype is that?
And these terrible players, too.
Dude, Caleb Joseph, come on. He's great.
Like,
come on.
53, 72, 69.
He watched my cat once. He's okay.
66, yeah. 72, 70.
Yeah. Better baseball, but, you know, it would help you fix your
These guys time. Are not can, even bronze. They're less than bronze. They're, like, unranked.
You can make a good cup of coffee, though.
It's an entire pack of pack filler.
Yeah, it is. It's a pack
it's
of filler.
It's just filler.
Got that silver sponsorship, though.
Terrible.
Yeah, that was not... I feel like I need to buy some packs in some other game to cleanse my palate of that nastiness.
I agree. All right, everybody, that's it. That was the basics of baseball and some retro mode with some of the allies.
Look at this mug.
Yeah, I hope for those not familiar with the game of baseball, I hope you learned at least maybe one thing. I tried to...
the changeup. That was my lesson.
I learned the double base advancement. When it
the ground rule double.
Yeah, I learned that.
Ground rule double. When it goes in play and then out of play.
Never knew it.
Two runs. Also, if the pitcher or somebody throws it into the dugout, that's also... Ground rule double.
Whoa.
Everyone's going
to. Throwing the dugout.
Yeah.
That's
like
wild.
Yeah.
That's a big no-no.
Yeah, retro mode is new to this year, so that's why I really like hyping it up, because, it's just a good mode for non-baseball enthusiasts and baseball enthusiasts. I think everyone can have a good time with it.
When was the last legitimate released baseball game that felt like retro mode? Like, what game are they emulating?
The Bigs. MLB The Bigs.
What year is that from?
Like 2005, maybe?
So I think even earlier. I think it's like 03.
Yeah.
It's been a long time coming. Feels good. I hope it sticks around for future MLB The Shows.
I don't know jack shit about baseball. Had a good time.
Had a good time. And you whooped me, dude. You whooped me. Thanks, everybody.
It was beginner's luck.
That's what I'm talking about, dude.
Frame trap.